Hi there, Spark fans. Rob Reynolds here. I'm not a doctor, but I have played one on TV. If you're not a doctor either, then have we got a board for you. While not intended to actually diagnose or treat any conditions, the new SparkFun pulse oximeter and heart rate sensor is a great little I2C-based biometric sensor and will be a wonderful addition to your collection of Qwiic-enabled SparkFun breakout boards. The pulse ox and heart rate sensor uses a pair of chips from Maxim Integrated, the MAX32601 pulse oximetry and heart rate module, and the MAX32664 biometric sensor hub. While the former does all the sensing, it's the MAX32664 that does all the heavy lifting. It's an incredibly small and fast M4 processor that handles all of the algorithmic calculations, digital filtering, pressure and position compensation, advanced R-wave detection, and automatic gain control. The board also has a pair of Qwiic connectors for power and I2C interface, but just be aware that it's not a pure I2C connection, as you'll need to connect the two additional pins to get the board to properly operate. But if you have a set of IC hooks with pigtails, you can still run the entire setup without needing to solder anything. And all of this sits on a footprint about 1 inch by 1/2 inch, so it'll sit nicely on your fingertip. The pulse oximeter and heart rate monitor uses polyplethysmography, but you can just call it PPG. It utilizes its internal LEDs to bounce light off of the arteries and arterioles in your finger's subcutaneous layer, and then detects how much light is absorbed. It then passes that data through its sensor hub, throws a few algorithms at it, and returns both heart rate and blood oxygen saturation. It also returns its confidence in its own reading, which on my pasty skin is usually right at about 99%. So whether you're just starting to experiment with biometric data, or you're ready to put the finishing touches on that DIY polygraph machine to see if your little brother really did steal your candy bar, then the SparkFun pulse oximeter and heart rate sensor is the board for you. Grab yours over at sparkfun.com, and happy hacking! The pulse oxygen? Yeah, pulse oximeter. While not intended to actually treat or diagnose or treat, because that's the order you would do those things in, and heart rate monitor utilizes an arterioles in the finger's sub... I want to say uses and utilizes. SparkFun pulse oximeter. I was rolling there too. I got many of the words. Sensor uses and then using its photodetector, does something else that's cool. Polyplethysmography, it's not that hard.